I'm going to show you how to create a basic flowchart with your Excel. To create a flowchart, first what we're going to do is we're going to go to the view on the menu bar here, and we're going to take off the grid lines. And then we're going to go to the insert tab. On the insert where the pictures, online pictures, and then what we have is we have shapes up here, so we're going to drop that down. And then you go down fairly far down on the screen here, and you have flowchart symbols. So let's choose the first one, and that's going to be our start. So then what we're going to do is we're going to place it on our flow sheet. And then to put our text in there, what we're going to do is we're going to go right click, and we're going to choose edit text. And we're going to go start. All right. And then what we're going to do is you're going to go back to your home tab and you're going to center that. You're going to select the cell and then you're going to center it. So there you go. So our little process, the next thing under our process was we're going to have a step, whatever the step is. So we need to have a square here. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back to the insert. We're going to go to our flow charts, and we're going to get a square. And what we're going to do is we're going to draw the square here to another one. So let's make it green. Okay. And then this, what we're going to do is we're going to edit the text here, and we're going to call it step one. What we're going to do is we're going to select it. We're going to go to the home tab and we're going to center it and center it this way, and we're good. And then what we're going to do below that is we need a decision. So let's go back to our insert. Let's go to our shapes and let's get a triangle, which is our decision cube, and we'll make a decision here. And I think I'm going to get it centered here. Now I'm going to make my decision one slightly bigger, and I'm going to change the color of this as well. So let's change the color. So up on the toolbar, now that we have one on here, you can drop this down and let's make it orange. And once again, we can right click to edit the text. And what we'll do is we'll write decision in there. Okay, and so that so going down would be yes, and going to the right would be no. And so what we're going to do is we're going to put another step in here. So once again, we'll go to the insert, and that once again we're going to the flow sheet here, and so we're going to get another step from here. Now we want this to be green, similar to the step one. So we're going to drop the list arrow here and we're going to choose the green, and we'll call this step two. And then at the bottom, we're going to do an ending statement. So what, one more time, we'll go and we'll get this one that it's already up here for you. So you can just put it in, move it over a little bit, and I will call this end. Okay, so all you have to do now is get some arrows between the thing. So what we're going to do is we're going to type in here. We're going to type the word no. And then, just a minute, we're going to move this down a bit. And we're going to type the word yes in here. And then what we're going to do, we'll move this down to here, and we'll go back to our insert, and we're going to go back to our shapes, and we're going to get our arrows. So from here to here, you need an arrow. Maybe I need to square that up a little bit. And you have the arrows on the top here. So from here to here, you have another arrow. Now I need to bring this over a bit. And then from here to here, you have another arrow. And then you need to have an arrow for this going back to here. So what we're going to do is we're going to choose an arrow that has a break in it. So there you go. There, oops, forgot one here. There you go. There's your basic flow sheet, and it's completed in Excel. Please subscribe.